Tom Kazaya and Sally Capish. Maybe the perfect spot of land is made of trees, a floor of dusty, dark planks stomped on by dancers as they balance and swing to a New England fiddle soaring over a syncopated piano, the music a medley, two reels and a hornpipe. Or maybe the perfect spot of land is someone to jitterbug with, a partner who knows how to hold hands, support weight, look into eyes, who knows why. You've got to keep time to the music, that boogie-woogie bass, a clear, clean sax. Or maybe the perfect spot of land is a honeymooning couple, the first ones waltzing, starting a snowball within a solid ring of best friends. The music married to the sunlight that shines past 11 in the Alaska spring.